safe and sound at home again. Let the waters roar, Jack. Safe and sound at home again. Let the waters roar, Jack.
Long we've tossed on the rolling main. Now we're safe ashore, Jack. Don't forget your old shipmate. Folly, rolly, 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 ride-o.
So to that point, we asked no videotaping allowed. You can take a still photo, but again, please no flashing that, but absolutely no videotaping for our license agreement to the rights holder. Lastly, in the spirit of the show must go on, one of our cast members has come down with a pretty good case of laryngitis. So to that end, this evening, she is going to be performing on stage, but she won't be able to sing, so one of our other cast members, Julia Hoyt, will be here singing her parts, the part of Joanne this evening, so we'll indulge for that. So with that, once again, thank you all for coming. Please enjoy the show.
We begin on Christmas Eve, with me, Mark, and my roommate, Roger. We live in an industrial loft on the corner of 11th Street and Avenue B. It's the top floor of what was once a music publishing factory. Old rock and roll posters hang on the wall. They have Roger's picture advertising gigs at CBGB's and the Pyramid Club. We have an illegal wood-burning stove. Its exhaust pipe goes up to a skylight. All of our electrical appliances are plugged into one thick extension cord, which makes its way out a window. Outside, a small tent city has sprung up in the lot next to our building. Inside, it's freezing, because we have no heat. Smile! December 24th, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. From here on in, I shoot without a script. Anything comes of it. First shot of Roger. Tuning the Fender guitar he hasn't played in a year. Smoke two, so we hear. He's just coming back from half a year of withdrawal.
Are you talking to me?
Not at all. Are you ready? Hold that focus steady. Tell the folks at home what you're doing, Roger.
I'm writing one great song.
The phone rings.
Yes.
We scream. Zoom in on the answering machine.
That's me.
That was a very loud beep. I don't even know if this is working. Mark, Mark, are you there? Are you screening your calls? It's Mom. We wanted to call and say we love you. And we'll miss you tomorrow. Cindy and the kids are here. Send their love. Oh, I hope you like the hot plate. Just don't leave it on, dear. When you
This pasture's rent, which I let slide.
That slide you said we were golden.
When you bought the building.
When we were roommates.
Remember, you lived here.
How can I forget? You, me, Collins, and Maureen. How is the drama queen?
She's performing tonight.
I know. Still her production manager.
2 days ago, I was bumped.
You still dating her?
Last month, I was dumped.
She's in love.
She's got a new man?
Oh, no.
What's his name?
Joanne.
Rhett, my amigos is due, or I will have to evict you. Be there in a few.
Your heart, it reaches way down deep and tears you inside out. Still-
Christmas bells are ringing. Christmas bells are ringing. Christmas bells are ringing. Somewhere else, not here.
One blaze of glory. Well, Joanne, we're off. I tried you at the office, and they said you're stage managing or something.
Remind her that those unwed mothers in Harlem need her legal help, too.
Call Daisy for our itinerary, or Alfred at Pound Ridge, or Eileen at the State Department in a pinch. We'll be at the spa for New Year's, unless the senator changes his mind.
The hearings.
Oh, yes, kitten. Mommy's confirmation hearings begin on the 10th. We'll need you alone by the 6th.
Harold.
You hear that? It's 3 weeks away, and she's already nervous.
I am not.
For mommy's sake, kitten. No Doc Martens this time. And wear a dress. Oh, and kitten, have a merry...
And a run.
Enter Tom Collins. Computer genius, teacher, vagabond anarchist who may make it through the Parthenon.
Bustello, Marlboro, banana by the bunch. A box of Captain Crunch will taste so good. In firewood,
look at Santa Claus.
Hold your applause.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi, after 7 months. This boy has used some stolen.
Oh, holy night, struck gold at MIT.
They expelled me for my theory of actual reality, which I'll soon impart to the couch potatoes at New York University. Still haven't left the house?
I was waiting for you, don't you know?
Well, tonight's the night. Come to the Life Cafe after Maureen's show.
You'll flow.
Gentlemen, our benefactor on this Christmas Eve. Charities only matched by talent, I believe. A new member of the Alphabet City Avant-Garde. Angel Dumont Schoenard.
Today for you, tomorrow for me.
What happened to his heart? The idea.
must pursue. Any owner of that lot next door has a right to do with it as he pleases.
Happy birthday, Jesus.
The rats are wasting your time.
We're broke.
And you broke your word. This is absurd. There is one way. You won't have to pay. Next door, the home of cyber arts, you see. And now that the block is rezoned, our dream can become a reality. You'll see me more. Interactive studio. I'll forgo your rent and on paper guarantee that you can stay here for free if you do me one small favor.
What?
Convince Maureen to cancel her protest.
Why not just give an injunction or call the cops?
Yeah, I did, and they're on standby. But my investors would rather I handle this quietly.
You can't quietly wipe out an entire tent city than watch It's a Wonderful Life on TV.
You want to produce films and write songs? You need somewhere to do it. It's what we used to dream about. Think twice before you move through it. You'll see boys. You'll see boys. You'll see the beauty of a studio that lets us do our work and get paid. With condos on the top, whose rent keeps open our shop. Just stop the protest and you'll have it made. You'll see. Or you'll pack.
That boy could use some Prozac.
Or heavy drugs.
Or group hugs.
Which reminds me, you have a detour to make tonight. Anyone who wants to come along.
Life supports a group for people coping with life. We don't have to stay too long.
First, I've got a protest to save.
Roger.
I'm not that much company.
Behave.
He'll catch up later. He's just got other things on his mind.
You'll see, boys. We'll see, boys. Let it be, boys.
I like boys.
Boys like me. We'll see. Have you ever done a kiss or two?
This is
tango.
Well, the French ambassador's daughter in her dorm room at Miss Porter's. And you?
Wait a minute, mon frère, the rabbi's daughter at Scarsdale Jewish Community Center.
Okay. It's hard to do this backwards.
You should try it. He heals. She cheated.
She cheated.
Lauren cheated.
Fucking cheated.
To fade, be nice. I teach computer age philosophy, but my students would rather watch TV.
America.
America.
You're a sensitive aesthete. Brush yourself soft to the beat. You can make the menu sparkle with rhyme. You can drop a gentle drop, and I can see guests as they come. Chatting not about hiding her, but why? It's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe. Our labors would reap financial gain. It's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe and save from devastation our brains. We'll pack a father job and fly so far away.
just wanna say I'm sorry for the way.
Forget it.
I blew up. Can I make it up to you?
How?
Dinner party, that'll do.
Hey, lover boy, cutie pie, you steal my pipe, you die.
You didn't miss me, you won't miss her. You'll never lack for customers.
Sucked the sweetest milk I had ever tasted.
mention I can't have a seat.
What?
Go, please go. You, hello, sir. I said no important customer.
What am I, just a word?
Still night, you never buy.
That's a lie, that's a lie. I got a TV.
Why are we alone, going over the rain?
Oh, my God. God, share handcuffs and the sound of ice tea being served.
And Mark Cohen will preview his new documentary about his inability to make a connection on the high holy days.
And Maureen Johnson, back in her spectacular one-night engagement on Triple, must be now her friend, backwards to her own owner, while accompanying herself in the electric cello, which she has never studied.
Your new boyfriend doesn't know about us.
There's nothing to know.
Don't you think that we should discuss?
It was 3 months ago.
He doesn't look like he's with you.
We're taking it slow.
Where is he now?
Right.
Uh-huh.
Where'd he go?
Roger will attempt to write a Bears beat provocative song. That doesn't remind us of Musetta's waltz.
And Angel Jukebox Gerard will mull the latest song back to the movie. Welcome to yourself on the same note of classic giggles.
And Collins will recount his exploits as an anarchist, including the tale of the successful reprogramming of the MIT virtual reality equipment to self-destruct as it broadcasts the words!
Actual reality! Act up! Fight it!
I should tell you.
it's creation!
The rhyme continues. The Christmas tree goes up in flames. Snow dances. Oblivious, Roger and Mimi share a small, lovely kiss.
Viva la vie
out of the girl.
gonna be a happy new year. It's gonna be okay,
Sugar. Valentine's Day. Came across the empty lot. Roger's at Amini's where he's been for almost 2 months now. Although he keeps talking about selling his guitar and moving out of town. Still jealous of Benny. God knows where Collins and Angel are. Could be that new shanty town near the river or suites at the plaza. Maureen and Joanne are rehearsing.
I said once more from the top.
I said no.
That is if they're speaking this week. And me? I'm here. Nowhere.
And the line is, cyber arts and its corporate sponsor, Gray Communications, would like to mitigate the Christmas Eve riots. What is so difficult?
It just doesn't roll off my tongue. I like my version.
write that as Halloween because it was her favorite holiday. I knew we hit it off the moment that we met. That old skinhead was bothering her, and she said that she was more of a man than he'd ever be, and more of a woman than he'd ever get.
And then there was the time she walked up to the group of tourists, and they were petrified because A, they were obviously lost, and B, had probably never spoken to a drag queen before in their lives. And then he, she just offered to escort them out of Alphabet City, and she let them take a picture with her, and then she said she'd help them find the Statue of Liberty.
Original than any of us. You could find an old tablecloth on the street and make a dress. Sure enough, they'd be mass producing them next season at the Gap. You always said how lucky we all were. It was us, baby, who had lucky birth.
that's pathetic. Why didn't Mimi knock on Roger's door and Collins choose that phone booth back where Angel set up his drums? Why did Maureen's equipment break down? Why am I the witness? And when I capture it on film, would I mean that it's the end?
Running out the door.
No more.
I've got to go.
Hey! For someone who's always been let down, who's heading out of town?
For someone who's longed for a community of his own, who's with his camera? Alone. I'll call.
Yeah.
Lexi, Mark, call me a hypocrite. I need to finish my own
films.
I quit!
Dying in America, at the end of the millennium. We're dying in America, to come into our own. And when you're dying in America, at the end of the millennium, you're not a
Oh.
There is no